and success. This is pretty much the first mountain I ever climbed. I am on the top. This is the cross that I talking about from all my previous videos. That's the cross in City of Bray, country of Ireland. This is the one and only goal for me. And this is the sun today. A lot of fog. My only regret is that the weather is not that good and I cannot show you the amazing view from the top. This is the cross. Christo 1990. That's the famous cross. It's made of concrete and a little bit of steel. And this is the this is what is written to the cross. Lots of fog. The fog is so stiff that you can cut it with knife. This is top of the hill. I'm the only visitor today. Usually there's plenty of tourists that are brave enough to climb up to this hill. I don't know how tall it is, but it's very tall. If you are not prepared to climb, I do not advise you to climb. If you are not in perfect health condition, or if you don't want to take any risks, you might consider to stay home instead of climbing. This is it. The only interesting thing in City of Bray. Oh, wow. I was planning this climb from like a month or two, maybe even more. It took me quite a lot of time. I'm not sure if I'm going to climb it again when the weather is nicer and when we have less fog to show you the amazing view from the top. I'm not sure. Maybe some other day if I have a free time. Yeah, that's the famous crust on the top of the hill in the City of Bray. I'm glad I did this, because if I leave this country without actually climbing up here, I know that I was going to be sorry for the rest of my life, so I decided to climb it at last. This is top of the hill, pretty much just one crust and lots of pointy rocks. This is it. I hope you like this video, and if you like it, subscribe, thumbs up, and comment below in the comment section. This is all for now, and I will see you in the next video.